People are quick to make judgments about the casts of TV shows. From the moment that it was revealed that Brittany Banks would be on 90 Day Fiancé, The Other Way, fans were quick to criticize her. The fact that Banks was a rapper and already pretty popular on social media led people to believe that she might have been on the show for fame. But now, she has revealed the real reason that she signed up for the reality show. Brittany's past: before dating Yazin, Banks was used to dating older men. "You would have to be 45 and older to even talk with me, and my braces have worked in my favor," she said on the show. "The older, settled gentlemen really like it. The men would wine and dine Banks and show her the finer things in life." After it was announced that Banks would be going on the show, she started being more private about her life and lifestyle. The Other Way premiering on TLC June 1st, she captioned a picture on Instagram. "Yes, I've been very private recently, cuz it's about to get real public. I'm a savage, classy, bougie, ratchet, forgot the rest, cuz the Tiger King version is stuck in my head, but gone ahead and enjoy. Thank you for watching our video. Was this video informative for you? Leave us a comment below, we will try our best to improve. And please subscribe to our channel."